Hey, what's up guys? This short video shows a fire god permastunning boss. Pump Duke attacking with the maximum speed 200 milliseconds. How I did it? It's very simple. Pumpkin Duke is without Berserk talent and it's only 7 of 9. He was tanking the boss, he was getting a lot of energy, and once you get the 200 milliseconds, then it's done. You can only use Thunder God as stunner, and that's all.